to my channel. I am back again for another Encanto casting announcement. Disney's good luck charm Alan Tudyk, who has been in every Disney animated film since Wreck-It Ralph, will be joining the cast as a toucan named Pico. Pico means beak in English, so it is a perfect name for a bird. Out of all of Alan's roles, my favourites are the Duke of Wesselton in Frozen, Hey Hey and Moana, and Tuk Tuk in Raya and the Last Dragon. Jared Bush made the announcement on Twitter stating the following: "So excited to announce the return of one of my favourite people, Disney Animation's good luck charm himself, Alan Tudyk. I've ridden him as a weasel and a chicken, but now behold, our enthusiastic but clueless toucan, Pico." We saw this character multiple times in the official trailer. Firstly, we saw him talking to Antonio at his gift-receiving ceremony. Secondly, we see Pico squawking in fear as the house cracks around him. It is a really quick shot, but you can see that he has a big personality. Thirdly, we see the toucan leaving Mirabelle in this hilarious moment.
A lot of stairs. But at least I'll have a friend. Nope, you flew away immediately.
Quitter!
Finally, I just want to add that Jared Bush said that this toucan was not the bravest, as you may see on Thursday. Thursday is the Savannah Film Festival, so if you go to this festival, please let me know what happens. Anyway, that is all for today. Like this video if you liked it and please subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Bye now and have a magical day!